This poor guy lost his pizza in the wind, but he still ate it anyway.